Welcome to Virtualoon. In this video, I will show you how to work with that balloon menu and how to change pictures, add text, and so on. Just open Virtualoon in case you don't have the link available. And you can either click on Downloads or scroll down all the way. Click on the picture, a new window will open up, and you can just save that. It's a zip file. Okay, we can close that now. And you just open the folder. And double click it. It will unzip. And here you can find all the PNG files that are included in the balloon menu and the Virtualoon files where you can change the colors easily. I will show you how to do that later. So the PNG files also give you the information on how big they are, because you would have to match the size, so you don't have to do much work with sizing the pictures later on in the menu. So these are the dimensions for the pictures, and I think the file names speak for themselves. You should be able to figure that out. So now we open the file in Word. You could do it in Adobe PDF, but I prefer to do it in Word. Okay, we just open that template file. Now if you click on your logo, for example, with a left mouse click, you see that this is the frame for your logo. Make a click, right click on your mouse, and you can say change picture. Then it will bring you to your file explorer or finder. And you can just pick your logo and it will appear here. That is valid for every single picture here. See, this is all single pictures. Right click with a mouse and you can change the picture. Even this, you're 6 feet tall, can be either deleted or changed. For changing text, you just make a double click on the text and you will be able to change it. And to add a price, just go in here and add a price. This is not the price I would charge, it's just an example. And here you've got a free text area where you can type in whatever you want, your website or your contact information or additional information you want to have in that menu. So basically it's that easy. Now for the pictures in here, how you can change them in Virtualoon. We will have to open Virtualoon now. So we open Virtualoon and we can use the design tool. And remember, you had all these VIR files in the unzipped folder. Now you just go to Load Design. And let's choose one of them. For example, you want to change the bouquet, just open that file. And you have to increase this a little bit. So these are the buttons you use to change the colors. Let's say we want to change all of them. Click on the menu, open that menu bar, scroll down and choose what you want to have. So this is Qualitex in the design right now. If you want to change that to metallics, for instance, you need to find the foil heart. This is 18 inch. You just click, make a left mouse click on the object here, drag it over and let go of the mouse button, and then that blue will change. Let's just take the same balloon for the other one and change the latex balloons. This is 11 inch round. Same thing here. You choose the balloon, drag it over to the buttons and let go. Down here for the foot of for the stand, you do the same thing. Now the strings and the curls, you can do the same thing. Strings and curls are all the way on the bottom here. All you have to do is find that one string, which is here, drag that over. Curl, you could do it in the same color. Let's do it in another color now for now. Okay, so here is your new design. You just save it. If you don't need that as a design anymore, you just have to save it as a PNG. Otherwise, you save the design first and save it as a PNG later. Then you would have to get rid of all that stuff in the PNG in GIMP or Photoshop or something like that. Size the picture, trim it before you size it, don't forget that, and just add it to your balloon menu. So a bouquet is not much work to change the balloons. That would be easy to do. But if you, so let's say we color an arch, that would be way more work. Need to size that a little bit, make it bigger. Let's say 600 by 500, see if that works. Okay, it needs to be bigger, higher. You see the front and the back of the arch, and the buttons are with the back of the arch. So you just go to the menu, choose the balloons. This is 11 inch rounds. Let's say we want to make that a chrome arch. Again, same thing. Drag over and drop it, and the colors will change all at once. Let's put a silver one in there too. If you want to know how the clusters are built for that arch, you would have to open that arch in the arch tool, and then you would be able to see the clusters. I can show you that. Just going to remake that. Go to the arch tool. Open the file again. just the size. Color the balloons. Okay, take the same colors again. Gold and silver. Say now you go to the arch menu and you just say get clusters, and you will see all the clusters. But Virtualoon will automatically save your design. And here's your cluster list. Just ignore these three because these are your buttons. You don't need them. You can also get a list of the balloons. Again, there is one additional balloon here for the buttons, but I think three balloons more, less or more, don't make a big difference. Well, I hope that helps. And if you have questions, just ask us. There will be more balloon menus available as add-ons in a couple of days. Have fun, enjoy, and thanks for watching.